Oh,
cameras on.
Hello.
Welcome to Fantime TV Fantastic Five. I am Prabhul. This is Sukhmani, and this is not Anil Kapoor's hair.
Quite seductive. I'm Sukhpita Churel, the hottest Churel of the season.
Yeah. So let's start the show with the quick five.
Fantastic.
आज के quick five में.
Celebrities are very scary. राम गोपाल वर्मा क्योंकि वो फिल्में बनाते हैं,
सनी देओल फॉर हिज डांसिंग स्किल्स एंड 2.5 किलो का हाथ,
कैटरीना कैफ क्योंकि वो बातें कर सकती हैं, आई मीन इन इंग्लिश और इन हिंदी बोथ,
बट शी इज वेरी ब्यूटीफुल, राखी सावंत व्हेन शी टॉक्स इन इंग्लिश,
आई लाइक उदय चोपड़ा फॉर लॉन्चिंग हिमसेल्फ एंड ट्राइंग टू रीलॉन्च हिमसेल्फ अगेन एंड अगेन.
Uday, I hope you understand you're not a rocket. Your dad may be Yash, but you're not a rocket.
I need a manicure.
Same here.
You need to wax.
Okay, bye-bye. पहले आग फिर फूक और अब फूक टू.
RGV has been killing us for many, many, many years by showing us his torturous movies.
तो आज हम बात ही करेंगे कि how do we scare Ram Gopal Verma because he's not been able to scare us till. नाक में उंगली डालना चाहिए. Then he won't be able to take the नाक का कैमरा एंगल. Very nice. नीवल
में डाल दो, कान में डाल दो.
Yeah, that's Nisha Kothari's angle. उनको अवतार दिखाओ या अवतार दिखाओ और फिर उसके बाद इंस्पायर हिम टू मेक समथिंग एज एपिक एज अवतार और अवतार. शायद वो अवतार का एक मुंबईया गैंगस्टर वर्जन बनाना चालू करेंगे. मे बी इट विल कॉल्ड द हवलदार और द हैवलदार एंड ही विल नेवर फिनिश इट एंड मे बी द ब्लू हैवलदार विल स्केयर द हेल आउट ऑफ हिम. व्हाट डू यू थिंक?
आई थिंक इट्स अ वेरी गुड पॉइंट.
या द ब्लू हैवलदार. ऑसम आरजीवी.
द अदर मैन. टेक 3. How to scare RGV? Okay, Ram Gopal Verma ko challenge karo. Basically unke saath damshiraz khelo and then beat him hollow. Par wo apni khud ki performance se kitna inspire ho jayenge ki wo apni next movie mein apne aap ko khud ko launch karna chahenge. And hopefully unki movie launch hone se pehle hi tab tak shayad audience unhe.
I know what you mean, Sophie. I understand.
I was trying to be very subtle.
Oh, take 4. How to scare RGV? Convince him to play Tushar Kapoor's character from the film Gayab. I think that's scary enough. What do you think?
No, but what are you trying to say? Mimu's not good looking? Why can't we take Mimu?
I just feel that Mimu is not scary enough.
Why can't you see my engagement ring? I'm going to marry him.
Like, look at...
shaadi hone wali Mimu se. You better start liking him from now, today. Take 5. But the list goes on. Hamari list chali jaadi chali jaadi. Bohut points hai, but I think we should just cut the crap. So take 5. Ram Gopal Verma ko kaise daraya jaye? Basically, aap unki ek movie jaake theater mein dekho. Phir kabhi jaoge nahi, obviously.
Camera angle.
And then when he'll make the next movie, कोई audience नहीं होने वाली है, that would really scare him. और अगर वो पिछली बारी से बच गए थे, तो इस बारी उनका finally.
My God, Sukhmani, you really hate Ram Gopal Verma, don't you?
That's because he didn't take Mimo. He took the Tushar Kapoor.
So it's all about Mimo now.
It is all about Mimo. I love
knew
him.
It, man, it's always been about Mimo and not me, man.
I love him.
Okay guys, I think we've spoken enough about Ram Gopal Verma.
Quite a lot.
Papa, behen, bhai, unke baare mein bhi itni baat nahi karte hain jitna hum kar rahe hain. So I think Ram Gopal, I think we are done with Ram Gopal. Tomorrow we're coming up with a show, Tushar versus Mimo. Because we've had enough and we're going to decide who's the scarier.
Guess who's going to win.
I think it's going to be Tushar. Mimo?
We'll talk to you later. I'm gonna take care of this.
Yeah.
Right. Haan, so then, come na.
Take care.
Come na.
These are props. Run through props live, I don't know.
What is your problem with Mimo? Don't watch it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Fantastic.